Hey guys, got a few molds to share. These are the two miranda slings that I got from Helmut, and this one molded yesterday, and this one the day before yesterday. So as you can see, both molded fine. Look very nice. And are healthy. I'm gonna remove the mold from this one here. There we go. They both do have food in there still. There's still a roach in both enclosures. And, yeah. That's two of the updates. Then, we have this one, which I'm really happy about. Here we go. A beauty. A diversipes molted. Wonderful coloration, isn't it? Stunning, stunning species. And for the most interesting part now, need to get the enclosure down. Give me a second. It's hard to see, I guess. Down there is my Homoeomma species blue male, who molded last night. I'm gonna go and remove the mold from this one too now. Should be fine. Here's the old mold. It was 5 inch before the mold, as you can see. And this is a mature male now. See if I can encourage him just to carefully. There we go. Yeah, I don't want to annoy you, little guy. Here we go. Mature male, Homoeomma species blue. Can hardly see the bulbous pedipalps there. But, yeah. Which means, once he's hardened up, we'll try to see and actually pair this one up with my female. Very nice. Alright, have a good one. Hey guys, I just found out this one. Can you guess what this is? There we go, Auras molted finally. And I'm guessing 2 or 3 days ago. He looks great. So this is actually Hera's sackmate. Beautiful, not yet mature. Beautiful tarantula, certainly. All right, how about you, boy, go back into your hide. There you go. I'm going to go and water him now, and then hopefully he will be back out in a couple days so I can feed him. All right, have a good one.